And fans, it is now time to meet tonight's opponents. For the Leftwich Bulls, batting first, playing center field, number 24, Eric Thornton. Batting second at first base, Mitch McLean. Playing catcher, number 17, Wade Morton. Designated hitter for the Bulls, number 33, Brendan Miller. Left fielder, number 15, Dave Thornton. Playing third base, number 12, Dan McNeil. At shortstop, number 13, Tanner Braswell. At first base, number 9, Brendan Hendricks. And playing right field, number 2, Kim Bartel. And the starting pitcher for the Leftwich Bulls, number 27, Chris Walker.
Perfect.
Warren Smith.
If you've just joined us here on comtv, we're watching the Western Minor Baseball League Medicine Mavericks up against the Lethbridge Bulls here in the game opener here right here at Athletic Park. I'm Brian Dobek, and I'm also filming this here too, so we'll all right. So we got the first pitch of the season here by the Mavericks, and they're off to a strike, which really makes it exciting here. It's a good way to start the year. Yeah, nice that fellow's mixing it up a little bit there too. Hit out in the outfield there. Did he catch it? You bet he did. Nicely done. So we got Mitch McClain up to bat here for the Bulls here. Getting it right down the pipe. And he took a shot at that there. Picked up by the shortstop. Looks like he got him. Nicely done. Well, the Mavericks here are off to some good stuff here. Is that Wayne Morton? Yeah, that's outside. Yeah, whoa, it looked, well, I'm not the umpire here. Obviously, he saw it, caught that corner of the plate. It did there. Yeah, that's a good call. Oh, and nobody on the base, so you don't mind missing one of those every once in a while. Wow. Threw some heat on that. You can feel the vibrations all the way back here on that pitch. Nice diversity there by the pitcher there. He faked the fastball there. Yeah, he got a hit there. Let's see what's going to happen here. And an easy out there. Wow. Three down. The Medicine Hat Mavericks right here in Athletic Park. I'm Brian Dobek, and glad you could join us. No runs, no hits, and no errors here. So, well, that's a great way to start off. A lot of people were thinking. Oh, all right. Hey, the Mavericks girls are back. This is always a lot of fun. All right, there. We'll see if we can pick this up a little better than last time. I'll do a little wider angle. Nicely done, girls. Those are the Mavericks girls right here in Athletic Park. I'm Brian Dobek. You're watching comtv.ca, and we've got baseball action right here at Athletic Park. It was expected that we'd get some rain today. People are talking to you saying, oh, we're going to get rained out, but it turned out to be a beautiful evening here on the game opener. We've got a good crowd in attendance as well here, and Medicine Hat, you know, we like our sports, and we're seeing some pretty good baseball here at this stadium. Of course, the former home of the Medicine Hat Blue Jays, who played here for many, many years. We'll be talking a little later on with a gentleman by the name of Ken Platt, who has kept all the memorabilia from the Medicine Hat Blue Jays, and just a wealth of information. But of course, here we've got the Mavericks now, and these men play some pretty good ball. So, see all the Mavericks fair here. And a fly ball up there. And out. Foul ball is what I should have said. Foul ball. Foul ball. And wow, he's catching the corner of that plate there. That guy's calling the same for both teams. So looks like we're in for a good game here today. Lucky fan is going to pick up a ball somewhere. And we got a little hit out there to third. And what did the umpire say? He's out of there. Jason didn't catch his long last time. Okay, Adam Mass here, number 7. For the Medicine Hat Mavericks. Kind of a quick swing for there. Farm there. And that one must have been high. Well, not sure what the umpire said. He's out of there. Okay. Wow.
Right fielder, number 33, Brian Avery.
All right, let's see if Brian Avery can do anything here. He looks like a home run hitter to me. Of course, all these fellows, this is their home game debut. First game of the season right here from Athletic Park. You're watching it right here on comtv.ca. The top of the plate there. Oh boy. Wow. And the Mavericks have got a man on second base here. Joel Lutz is going to be batting here now, and over the season we'll get to know these fellas a little bit better, but opening game, nobody knows anybody yet. Oh. Well, he got him. Man, he got him.
ComTV.ca filming of this event was made possible by the following sponsors. The Cracked Peppercorn Steak Lounge on 13th Avenue Southeast, now with a full celiac-friendly menu. Lubeck's Fast Oil Change on Cary Drive, home of the true 12-minute oil change. Glenn Juhas, Remax Medelta Real Estate. Buy and sell with confidence. Call Glenn, 548-1414. Ralph's Texas Bar and Steakhouse. Live bands, the biggest dance floor in town, and even a mechanical bull. Life's too short to go anywhere else. Fitness is a lifestyle, and your body is the temple that lives it. Temple Fitness, 1910 11th Avenue Northwest in Briar Park. Bob Burke, exceptional service, proven results. Remax Medelta Real Estate's Bob Burke, 403-504-9048. Medicine Hat Co-op, with a variety of locations including pharmacies, grocery stores, gas bars, and hardware stores. Since 1956, a leader in your community with superior service, value, and profit sharing. Medicine Hat Co-op.
Can I shut it off now, or should I?
No, is there actually, that was only $20. I got it at a pizza shop over in Dallas.
All right, we're back in baseball here. Mavericks checking out a pitch here. Got the Bulls swinging at it here early in the second inning now. I cannot write and do this.
Yeah, you can't do both at once. Exactly.
And I need another beer. Can you have a good pick? But I need this for me to catch.
And they check the high one, and it's out there in the far field. And the Mavericks got it here. And, we're not letting anything get by here today. We're in the second inning here with the Medicine Hat Mavericks and the Lethbridge Bulls here in Athletic Park. And we hope you're enjoying the coverage right here on comtv.ca. And that's a good one for a strike. He's got two on him now. Strike three, struck him out. That's the hardest place to walk back is from that position. But they say most of the home run hitters and most successful players, they always walk back.
Batting third, first baseman, number 12, Dan McNeil.
Okay, and Dan McNeil here for the Bulls. Alrighty.
Is the wallet in there, Joey?
Oh, I think it's in my coat. And there's a strike.
I'll open it up there and get me a beer. Do you have a cash book?
No. I might have had it here.
Now batting the shortstop, number 13, Tanner Graswold.
Well, there's Tanner Graswold there for the Lethbridge Bulls up the bat.
Ryan, just give me the rest of your change. I'm going to grab.
Second base there, and so he's running on to third. Yeah, that throw was meant for the second base there, but he just kind of overthrew it. And of course, because of the error, the Lethbridge Bulls got a man there in scoring position.
And that change, Brandon. Punch and fly, clear batter of the game. First baseman number 9, Brendan Hendricks.
So we got Brendan Hendricks up to bat now. And we, of course, they got that guy there on third there. We were going to keep an eye on him. Up. Lucky fan just picked up a nice Mavericks souvenir. Guys there moving around the base there. We had a guy on first here, and we of course got the guy on third. And it's gonna come at us from both directions here. Either way, it's gonna go. A hit, and he's got him, he's out of there, and so no score, but darn close.
In the top of the second, no run, no hits, one error, and two left on base. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the Medicine Hat Miller's Great Carrier Contest. The two contestants chosen will have three papers. They have to deliver the first carrier home or win a movie pass, free for the Cineplex.
Hi everybody, I love you. It's Ian
comtv.ca filming of this event was made possible by the following sponsors. The Cracked Peppercorn Steak Lounge on 13th Avenue Southeast, now with a full celiac-friendly menu. Lubeck's Fast Oil Change on Cary Drive, home of the true 12-minute oil change. Glenn Juhas, Remax Medelta Real Estate. Buy and sell with confidence. Call Glenn, 548-1414. Ralph's Texas Bar and Steakhouse. Live bands, the biggest dance floor in town, and even a mechanical bull. Life's too short to go anywhere else. Fitness is a lifestyle, and your body is the temple that lives it. Temple Fitness, 1910 11th Avenue Northwest in Briar Park. Bob Burke, exceptional service, proven results. Remax Medelta Real Estate's Bob Burke, 403-504-9048. Medicine Hat Co-op, with a variety of locations including pharmacies, grocery stores, gas bars, and hardware stores. Since 1956, a leader in your community with superior service, value, and profit sharing. Medicine Hat Co-op.
Off. And there we go. Jason's got another one. And he got him. Mitch Berard. I'll have to get a name list here and pardon me on my pronunciation, but I know it's Mitch. And we'll get to know these fellows over the season, and perhaps we'll even get a chance to meet them a little later on. About that one, but we got the bird's eye view on that, and it looks pretty good. And that one just missed me. Smoke that in there, and the Mavericks are on the bag here in the third inning. One man on, Mitch Berard, I believe, for the Mavericks, and we'll get to learn a bit about these fellows in time.
Next up for your Mavericks, the catcher, number 34, Anthony Japolsa.
All right, Anthony Japolsa, the catcher here for the Medicine Hat Mavericks, is going to be hitting. And catchers, in my experience, have really been good short hitters. Let's see what he can do. Thank you. here on the plate here to second base. And that catcher really nailed it there.
ComTV.ca filming of this event was made possible by the following sponsors. The Cracked Peppercorn Steak Lounge on 13th Avenue Southeast, now with a full celiac-friendly menu. Lubeck's Fast Oil Change on Cary Drive, home of the true 12-minute oil change. Glenn Juhas, Remax Medelta Real Estate. Buy and sell with confidence. Call Glenn, 548-1414. Ralph's Texas Bar and Steakhouse. Live bands, the biggest dance floor in town, and even a mechanical bull. Life's too short to go anywhere else. Fitness is a lifestyle, and your body is the temple that lives it. Temple Fitness, 1910 11th Avenue Northwest in Brighter Park. Bob Burke, exceptional service, proven results. Remax Medelta Real Estate's Bob Burke, 403-504-9048. Medicine Hat Co-op, with a variety of locations including pharmacies, grocery stores, gas bars, and hardware stores. Since 1956, a leader in your community with superior service, value, and profit sharing. Medicine Hat Co-op.
Get win if you don't buy, like the lottery, that's how it works. We would like to welcome Bob Parker tonight's patio party down along the third baseline. We'd also like to thank you, Bob, for sponsoring the patio for the entire season. For every home game, the Mavericks will be hosting the Bob Parker patio party. Please inquire at the ticket office for any patio party wishes.
Get some shirts with
ComTV. You on the back.
Yeah, that too, both.
David told me
to. Both sides, yeah. That's what I've been thinking too.
We're waiting until we get this.
Yeah, we'll then we'll get like t-shirts. Even like a nice polo shirt of this one, like ComTV across the front and back, that way people know who we are. And maybe you have our name on it or whatever.
We will.
Just some ideas. Just put
ideas
on.
Yeah, that was a good one. Yep.
Is it going good?
Yeah.
Good.
It's really
good.
Well.
Looking good?
Yeah,
the beer is still down there.
Yeah, it's almost gone.
Oh, is it? Okay. Your personal assistant. Your personal assistant.
Yeah. I'm going to get the... I need a program with the names.
What?
A program with their names. Because I can hear the announcer.
Don't you have a program on the ground? Do you have a program on the ground?
Is that a program?
I think so.
Let's grab it, okay? We got a pitch off by the Mavericks. He put it in on a ball.
No, this is the second.
Here's the roster.
Alrighty.
Oh, yeah.
Is that what you're doing?
Oh, God. Oh, it's in here?
Well, there's a good hit by the Bulls. Oh, the shortstop there, and he got him out of first base.
Now batting for the Bulls, center fielder number 24, Eric Gordon.
Let's look at their numbers.
No, he said Eric.
And basically when the rounds change, it's pretty cool. So right now you're our visitor.
Pop back. Number 24 up to bat there for the Bulls. That's David Dorton.
Oh,
Yeah, looks like he struck him out.
Now batting for the Bulls, first baseman number 6, Mitch McClain.
And there for the Bulls, number 6, that's Mitch McClain. If you didn't hear the PA announcer, you're probably hearing all the other ruckus going on as well. We hope you're enjoying the coverage of the Bulls and the Mavericks right here from Athletic Park. I'm Brian Dobeck, filming tonight as well as doing a little color commentary, and I hope you appreciate it. And it looks like we got a nice little hit there. Over to third, and we got him. Oh, there we go. Three up, three down. We got ourselves a baseball game. You're darn right.
Ladies and gentlemen, at Service Credit Union, you're not just a member, you're an owner, and you share in our profits. Service Credit Union proudly serves more than 400,000 member owners in 62 Alberta communities.
comtv.ca filming of this event was made possible by the following sponsors. The Cracked Peppercorn Steak Lounge on 13th Avenue Southeast, now with a full celiac-friendly menu. Lubeck's Fast Oil Change on Cary Drive, home of the true 12-minute oil change. Glenn Juhas, Remax Medelta Real Estate. Buy and sell with confidence. Call Glenn, 548-1414. Ralph's Texas Bar and Steakhouse. Live bands, the biggest dance floor in town, and even a mechanical bull. Life's too short to go anywhere else. Fitness is a lifestyle, and your body is the temple that lives it. Temple Fitness, 1910 11th Avenue Northwest in Briar Park. Bob Burke, exceptional service, proven results. Remax Medelta Real Estate's Bob Burke, 403-504-9048. Medicine Hat Co-op, with a variety of locations including pharmacies, grocery stores, gas bars, and hardware stores. Since 1956, a leader in your community with superior service, value, and profit sharing. Medicine Hat Co-op.
Hey, you're watching Western Minor Baseball.
Jason Hegg.
Hey, there's Jason Hegg. Up to bat for the Mavericks. Yeah, you can take that first one. And that was right across the plate here. What's the deal there? It looks like he got him. Yeah, it was a good idea with Jason Hegg there, but just couldn't capitalize on it.
Now that we're in the left fielder, number 7, Adam Mass.
He's got a mass there with a fairly quick swing. Back of the park, and that was picked up by the fielder. And if comtv cameras were a little sharper, we might have caught that.
Next up, we have right fielder number 33, Brian Avery.
Brian Avery for the Medicine Hat Mavericks. Number 33 from Vancouver, his hometown. We got two balls, a strike. Our count is 2-2. And that one's outside. We got a full count here right now. Three balls, two strikes. Brian Ebrie up to bat here from in Vancouver, here in Medicine Hat, where you're watching Mavericks baseball. And they walked him. And the Mavericks will take it any way we can get it.
Now batting for your Mavericks, the third baseman, number 29, Joel Lutz.
All right, so the batting order is cycled all the way around here. Here's number 29, that's Joel Lutz for the Medicine Hat Mavericks. And Joel, of course, is from Medicine Hat. And that player's moving there to second base. And the Mavericks have got a man on first and a man on second here. And there's two outs. We got our next batter here.
Next up for your Mavericks, the first baseman, number 22, Drew Freeman.
Yeah, that's Drew Freeman, number 22 for the Medicine Hat Mavericks, and Drew hails from Red Deer. So your Mavericks have got a man on first, they also have a man on second, and we got Drew up the bat.
I'll buy you one later.
Strike, we got one ball, we got one strike. Here on number 22, Drew Freeman. Pitcher has been mixing them up. He's been going to both sides of the base, or both sides of the plate, rather. And somebody isn't showing that extreme consistency. He's probably testing out a few things. And so we got three balls, we got one strike. And that one went over to third base. And looks like he got him. And still no score. Here from Athletic Park as we've got a Southern Alberta game going on here with Lethbridge and also with the Medicine Hat Mavericks. And still no score here in the fourth inning. Which is always a lot of fun here in Medicine Hat. They really get stuff going.
What happened? What happened? Right foot.
to baseball action right here in Medicine Hat from Athletic Park as you're watching the Mavericks here in their game home opener here up against the Lethbridge Bulls. The Mavericks, of course, are in the white jerseys. We got our first batter up to bat here, number 17 for the Bulls. He's got one strike and one ball. That's Wade Morton from Mantise, California. And there we got a hit. It's high in the back. And they got it. You betcha. That's a great catch.
Next up for the Bulls, designated hero number 33, Brendan Miller.
And for the Lethbridge Bulls, there's number 33, Brendan Miller. Brendan hails from Tabor. Tabor, a very big ball town, and they put out a lot of great ball players of that little southern Alberta community. Very avidly involved in sports. They've always put out a lot of great athletes out of that Tabor area. And we have one here with us tonight here, so. And that's fouled out to the back. The guys run across and pick up those balls, that's always nice. And the Mavericks got him swinging all the way out. Over there.
Next up for the Bulls, the left fielder number 15, Dave Thornton.
I'm not sure if you heard that. That's the David Thornton for the Bulls is now batting. I stand corrected. That's Eric Dorton. Eric Dorton. I hope I have that correct. Well, he's just nailed one here right to second, and there's a bit of an error there on the play, so the Bulls have got a man on the bag there now. The ball went out to our second base guy, and he just couldn't hang on to it.
Next up for the Bulls, third baseman number 12, Dan McNeil.
Well, it's Dan McNeil up to bat right now for the Bulls. And that ball's up there. It's up there. It's up there. It's up there. And no luck. Of course, if you look to the west, of course, you'll see the sun is very, very bright there. So that, of course, would have hindered his ability to catch that ball because he would have been directly blinded by the sun on that, even though it looked like a simple catch. Not so simple when you can't see where you're going. So the Bulls here have a man on the bag here in the fifth inning. We got him there. little error, but we'll capitalize on it. So still we have no score.
No runs on one hit, no errors, and there was one left on base. At this time, folks, we ask you to turn to your souvenir program and look for an autograph. Break out the programs, look for an autograph. The autograph will be by number 26.
comtv.ca filming of this event was made possible by the following sponsors. The Cracked Peppercorn Steak Lounge on 13th Avenue Southeast, now with a full celiac-friendly menu. Lubeck's Fast Oil Change on Cary Drive, home of the true 12-minute oil change. Glenn Juhas, Remax Medelta Real Estate. Buy and sell with confidence. Call Glenn, 548-1414. Ralph's Texas Bar and Steakhouse, live bands, the biggest dance floor in town, and even a mechanical bull. Life's too short to go anywhere else. Fitness is a lifestyle, and your body is the temple that lives it. Temple Fitness, 1910 11th Avenue Northwest in Briar Park. Bob Burke, exceptional service, proven results. Remax Medelta Real Estate's Bob Burke, 403-504-9048. Medicine Hat Co-op, with a variety of locations including pharmacies, grocery stores, gas bars, and hardware stores. Since 1956, a leader in your community with superior service, value, and profit sharing. Medicine Hat Co-op.
Thank you. Mavericks, the center fielder, number 13, Jason Head.
While you were on.
The Mavericks got a home run.
Yeah, you sure did.
Oh, right on.
Yeah, they shot it right over the 350. See where the 350 is?
Yeah.
But right past there over LMT. So.
Yeah. Who got the home run, do you know?
You want to hop back on camera?
What's that?
You want to hop back on camera?
Sure, I could do that. But
I think I'm going to roll.
To get it on film?
Yeah, I got it on film.
Okay, I'll take it over. I can't find the wall. Right here.
The wall's right here.
Alrighty. So we're back here at Athletic Park.
Two runs on three hits, no errors, and one left on base. Leading off the top of the fifth for the Westbridge Bulls. Shortstop number 13, Tanner Braswell.
Upstairs. And that one came pretty close to me. And so the Mavericks are on the board here with two runs. Here on a home run here. Well, I was out having a little bit of a break. Joey filmed that. And then we have a high fly ball off on the right field there. And he caught it. Kapow. Brendan Hendricks up to bat. Can. There are one ball and two strikes on this guy, Brendan Hendricks. Mavericks hits one out there to our second base. And he overthrew. I believe he did, yes. So the Bulls have a man on the bag here.
Next up for the Bulls, right fielder is number 2, Ben Martell.
And there's Kim Barthel, number 2 for the Lethbridge Bulls. Hails from Lethbridge, Alberta. And the Bulls have one man on the bag there at first base. And got Kim Barthel up the bat here. And he's running on second, and the fly ball went up. They caught it. And he's back to first base, but what's the deal there? He made it back home okay. He made it back to first base okay.
Next up the ball is center fielder number 24, Eric Georgian.
And that's number 24, David Dorton. So the Bulls now have two men on the bag there, one on first and one on second. And at bat we got number 6 here for the Lethbridge Bulls. That's Mitch McLean from Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island. This fellow's come across the country here to play baseball. Lethbridge team.
Up next for Lethbridge, number 6, Mitch McLean.
I just wanted to see that so I can read it, Julie. Set that sheet down. Shot of that, we'll see the Bulls there with a man on first base and a man on second. And we got a hit there out to second base. Down there, 2-3 to go, there we go. Ball done there for the Bulls.
comtv.ca filming of this event was made possible by the following sponsors. The Cracked Peppercorn Steak Lounge on 13th Avenue Southeast, now with a full celiac-friendly menu. Lubeck's Fast Oil Change on Cary Drive, home of the true 12-minute oil change. Glenn Juhas, Remax Medelta Real Estate. Buy and sell with confidence. Call Glenn, 548-1414. Ralph's Texas Bar and Steakhouse, live bands, the biggest dance floor in town, and even a mechanical bull. Life's too short to go anywhere else. Fitness is a lifestyle, and your body is the temple that lives it. Temple Fitness, 1910 11th Avenue Northwest in Briar Park. Bob Burke, exceptional service, proven results. Remax Medelta Real Estate's Bob Burke, 403-504-9048. Medicine Hat Co-op, with a variety of locations including pharmacies, grocery stores, gas bars, and hardware stores. Since 1956, a leader in your community with superior service, value, and profit sharing. Medicine Hat Co-op.
Pitcher looks like he's all warmed up there. And we've got the Medicine Hat Mavericks back up to bat here. So it looks like we've got number 7 for the Medicine Hat Mavericks.
Number 7, Adam Mass.
So number 7 there for the Mavericks. Adam Mass is up to bat here. Adam hails from Langley, BC. We got 2 strikes, 1 ball here on Adam Mass. Two strikes, 1 ball. And it looks like he hit himself a good one all the way to the fence here.
Next up, this for the Mavericks, the right fielder number 33, Brian Avery.
And so for the Mavericks up the bat right now, we got Brian Avery. Brian again hails from Vancouver, British Columbia, here to play for the Mavericks. Mavericks got 1 man on second base. Brian Avery up the bat. Up high, and that's under control, and our runner didn't advance, he held back.
Now batting the Mavericks, the third baseman, number 29, Drew Lutz.
All right, so we have batting for the Medicine Hat Mavericks, number 29, Joel Lutz, here from, I believe, Medicine Hat.
Okay.
Yes, indeed. From local Medicine Hat Boy, Joel Lutz.
Hello there. I'm here with
my company.
Huh?
My company.
Your company?
Yeah.
For internet. I get it on my computer. The whole game. Okay, thanks. Try. That's the number, right?
Yep. Yeah, comtv.ca. Comtv.ca. Yeah, we're filming the game here and it'll go on our local community channel, all local community programming. Yeah, it's really great here. Runner advances to third base here as the back catcher had dropped the ball, and that error moved the Mavericks into scoring position here. And you're watching Western Men's Baseball action, rather Western Major Baseball League action, right here on TV. And that ball went right to the fence and over! No, it hit the fence. It hit the fence. Stand corrected. Wow. Looks like they're going to send him back to first base, though. Oh no, there he's back on second.
Next up it is for your Mavericks, the first baseman, number 22, Drew Freeman.
That's one Drew Freeman up the bat right now from a place called Irvine, Connecticut, I believe. If you just joined us here on Mavericks Baseball, the Mavericks are winning here tonight in their game opener up against the Lethbridge Bulls. The score right now is 2-0 for the Medicine Hat Mavericks. Batting up right now is number 22, that's Drew Freeman for the Medicine Hat Mavericks. They have a man on second base. That was fouled off. In the strike there, that's the second strike here for Drew Freeman. Strike three, and he's out of there.
Next up for your Mavericks, the designated hitter, number 19, Tyson Ford.
Tyson Ford up to bat right now. Tyson comes from Chinook, Alberta, here to play for the Mavericks here in Medicine Hat.
Yeah.
Mavericks are moving up on the board here now, 3-0.
Next up in the box for your Mavericks, the shortstop, number 11, Mitch Fry.
Now we've got the shortstop for the Medicine Hat Mavericks. That's Jason Fry up to bat. And that ball's up just a little higher than I was. And up on the roof. And over out of the stadium. That's Mitch Fry. Of course, Mitch hails from right here in Medicine Hat. As you're watching Western Major Baseball League action right here on comtv. We're filming the Medicine Hat Mavericks up against the Lethbridge Bulls. The Mavericks are leading the game 3-0 here on their home opener. And it's exciting ball. Safe. Mavericks, of course, have a man there on first base. Mitch Fry, the hitter we're viewing right now. Oh, we got a guy stealing there. And it proved to be a decision that move them out of it. And so here we are heading now into, I believe, the eighth inning.
ComTV.ca filming of this event was made possible by the following sponsors. The Cracked Peppercorn Steak Lounge on 13th Avenue Southeast, now with a full celiac-friendly menu. Lubeck's Fast Oil Change on Cary Drive, home of the true 12-minute oil change. Glenn Juhas, Remax Medelta Real Estate. Buy and sell with confidence. Call Glenn, 548-1414. Ralph's Texas Bar and Steakhouse. Live bands, the biggest dance floor in town, and even a mechanical bull. Life's too short to go anywhere else. Fitness is a lifestyle, and your body is the temple that lives it. Temple Fitness, 1910 11th Avenue Northwest in Briar Park. Bob Burke, exceptional service, proven results. Remax Medelta Real Estate's Bob Burke, 403-504-9048. Medicine Hat Co-op, with a variety of locations including pharmacies, grocery stores, gas bars, and hardware stores. Since 1956, a leader in your community with superior service, value, and profit sharing. Medicine Hat Co-op.
I think they got a winner there. So the Mavericks have put in a new pitcher there. That's Jason Shoemaker, I believe. Number 10 for the Medicine Hat Mavericks. Jason comes from Boise, Idaho. If you've just joined us here on comtv, you're watching Mavericks home opener right here from Athletic Park here in Medicine Hat. The Medicine Hat Mavericks are leading the Lethbridge Bulls 3-0 here in the sixth inning now. Of course, we got the Lethbridge Bulls up to bat now. Number 17. It's Wade Morton. He comes from Mantisay, California. one ball and two strikes. And of course, the Mavericks have changed their pitcher there to Andrew Shoemaker from Boise, Idaho. Up. And he caught it. Number 33 for the Medicine Hat Mavericks.
It
was Brian Avery that caught that ball. Brendan Miller there for the Lethbridge Bulls is now up to bat. We got two strikes on him right now. Two strikes on Brendan. Of course, Andrew Shoemaker, the pitcher for the Medicine Hat Mavericks. Here, just the new pitcher in this inning. For the Lethbridge Bulls, that's Dave Dorton. We have two balls on Dave Dorton right now. Fouled another one out.
Green and weed free. And also on-site restoration, the third recruiter on call 24/7. 24/7, responding to any disaster scenario, large or small. Call onside day or night at 310-2407.
For the Medicine Hat Mavericks, and he's going to lead things off here at the it's like the top of the sixth inning, or pardon me, the bottom of the sixth. Jacoza comes from Turcock, California. Turlock, California, pardon me. To the right here at Athletic Park. Excellent crowd in attendance, by the way, here for the Mavericks home opener up against the Lethbridge Bulls here from Athletic Park. If you just joined us here, the Medicine Hat Mavericks are up by 3 runs here over the Lethbridge Bulls here in the sixth inning. Away empty. Getting struck out here.
Next up for your Mavericks, the second baseman, number 2, Reed Fisher.
Here's number 2 for the Mavericks. Reed Fisher hit himself a ball there. We'll see what the umpire says. Looks like he got him out. He hit that ball over to the third baseman and he just got him out.
No errors and no men left on base. Going to the top of the seventh inning, your score at Athletic Park. Your Medicine Hat Mavericks 4, the Lethbridge Bulls, no score. Ladies and gentlemen, time once again to check your program. If you have an autograph by number 20.
comtv.ca filming of this event was made possible by the following sponsors. The Cracked Peppercorn Steak Lounge on 13th Avenue Southeast, now with a full celiac-friendly menu. Lubeck's Fast Oil Change on Cary Drive, home of the true 12-minute oil change. Glenn Juhas, Remax Medelta Real Estate. Buy and sell with confidence. Call Glenn, 548-1414. Ralph's Texas Bar and Steakhouse. Live bands, the biggest dance floor in town, and even a mechanical bull. Life's too short to go anywhere else. Fitness is a lifestyle, and your body is the temple that lives it. Temple Fitness, 1910 11th Avenue Northwest in Briar Park. Bob Burke, exceptional service, proven results. Remax Medelta Real Estate's Bob Burke, 403-504-9048. Medicine Hat Co-op, with a variety of locations including pharmacies, grocery stores, gas bars, and hardware stores. Since 1956, a leader in your community with superior service, value, and profit sharing. Medicine Hat Co-op.
Enjoying the coverage right here on comtv.ca, and glad you could join us. Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island, that's Dan McNeil up to bat right now for the Lethbridge Bulls. That's the second time that's happened tonight, and I don't think there was anything the sun was doing out there that affected that, but you know, sometimes those balls, they get up there and they can move around pretty good, so who knows to know what happened, but it looked like a pretty routine, simple catch, but it's always easier to see it than to do it. Kerfuffle out there in the outfield, but those guys got it together. They got it together. It's Tyler Graswell there for the Lethbridge Bulls, now up to bat. Of course, pitching for the Mavericks is Andrew Shoemaker from Boise, Idaho. Of course, Boise, Idaho, very well known for producing a lot of great baseball players. And that one's off into the mesh. He says you're staying on that bag, buddy.
I want to stay down here just in case Oh, I don't
next
think
up, the Buffalo Flyers, the beer batter, first baseman number 9, Brandon Hendricks.
So Brandon Hendricks for the Bulls, now up to bat. They got a man here on first base. And he's going to look to get the second as best he can. Up and it's up and it's out of range. Fly there. That's back there into the field, and he got a hold of that.
Now batting for the Bulls, the right fielder, number 2, Kim Barthel.
And Kim Barthel now up to bat for the Bulls there, or the man on first. Fall ball back. Seventh inning, and still no score from the Bulls. The Mavericks are leading the game 4-0. Here we hope you're enjoying the coverage right here on comtv.
One error and one man left on base. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to stand up, stretch those legs, get those vocal cords all ready to go. We want to hear you nice and loud for the first one of the season. It is the Creekside Bombing 7th inning stretch. You're here to sing, take me out to the ballgame. We have Ashley and Blake, and they'll be helped out by the Mavs' very own Michelle and Ebony. Ladies, take it away.
Turnout here tonight for the Mavericks home opener right here at Athletic Park here in Medicine Hat. And that ball's up and out of the park. We got 2 strikes here on Jason. Oh, and he hit the player, and that means he got himself a base. And the Mavericks are here on the bag here in the 8th inning.
On the next for the Mavericks, the left fielder, number 7, Adam Mass.
There's a shot of Adam Mass there, the left fielder there that made that great catch earlier on. for the Medicine Hat Mavericks, who are leading tonight's game 4-0 over the Lefkoe Bulls. And what's the deal there? And he's out of there. So the Bulls got a double play there. And that pretty much shuts them down here on this inning.
Number 33, the right fielder, Brian Avery.
Oh, I stand corrected. That's only two away. Someday here on ComTV, we'll get some really good announcers that can do all this stuff. So I hope you're enjoying the coverage anyway. We're learning. Up the bat here for the Medicine Hat Mavericks. Got a man on third. And that's up. It's up. It's up there. And he got it. Out of control, and that's three away now.
ComTV.ca filming of this event was made possible by the following sponsors. The Cracked Peppercorn Steak Lounge on 13th Avenue Southeast, now with a full celiac-friendly menu. Lubeck's Fast Oil Change on Cary Drive, home of the true 12-minute oil change. Glenn Juhas, Remax Medelta Real Estate. Buy and sell with confidence. Call Glenn, 548-1414. Ralph's Texas Bar and Steakhouse. Live bands, the biggest dance floor in town, and even a mechanical bull. Life's too short to go anywhere else. Fitness is a lifestyle, and your body is the temple that lives it. Temple Fitness, 1910 11th Avenue Northwest in Briar Park. Bob Burke, exceptional service, proven results. Remax Medelta Real Estate's Bob Burke, 403-504-9048. Medicine Hat Co-op, with a variety of locations including pharmacies, grocery stores, gas bars, and hardware stores. Since 1956, a leader in your community with superior service, value, and profit sharing. Medicine Hat Co-op.
It looks like the Medicine Hat Mavericks are putting in a new pitcher from Yonkers, New York. It's Keith Malanga. Here with the Mavericks home opener with the Lethbridge Bulls, here with a fantastic crowd in attendance, and we're witnessing some really great baseball. And as our announcer alluded to, there's Keith Malanga there on the bag, a new chucker there for the Mavericks.
At the dish for the Bulls, center fielder 24, Eric Gordon.
Yeah.
there, buddy. Do it again.
And that just squeaked by the third baseman there. Looks like it's a fair ball. And our runner there has moved to second base.
Next up for Bulls, first baseman number 6, Mitch McClain.
That's Mitch McClain there from Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island, who's batting now for the Bulls. The Mavericks have one man on second base. The score here in the eighth inning is the Medicine Hat Mavericks 4, Lethbridge no score. It's up. And he caught it there. He's out of there.
Now that into the ball, the catcher, number 17, Wade Morgan.
So there we have Wade Morgan now. The catcher for the Lethbridge Bulls is now up to bat here. They have a man there on second base. And looks like we got two away. Pardon me, we got one out. My apology there, I stand corrected. One away. Strike on him. That's two strikes now and a ball. Here on number 17, Wade Morton for the Lethbridge Bulls, now batting. And those runners are out there picking up those balls. That's good to see the young fellas out there helping out. Takes a lot of people to make a game like this work. Mavericks have done an outstanding job of getting this going here for the season home opener here in Medicine Hat. And that's two strikes, that's three. He's out of there.
Setting to the plate for the Bulls, the designated hitter number 33, Brendan Miller.
So there's Brendan Miller again from Tabor, Alberta here. Brendan playing for the Lethbridge Bulls now. At bat here. And the Bulls have one man on second base. Score here 4-0 for the Lethbridge Mavericks, if you've just joined us. Scored a run here on an error on first base there. And the Lethbridge Bulls are excited to get out of that shutout anyway. Got Dave Barton up to bat now for the Lethbridge Bulls. And he's hit one out the field here. And that's picked up and chucked home. And shutting down that runner from advancing there as the Bulls are now in scoring position.
Now batting for the Bulls, third baseman number 12, Dan McNeil.
And there's Dan Neal for the Lethbridge Bulls up the bat right now. Do you want it? That's Dan McNeil. Comes from Salisbury, New Brunswick.
Yeah, hi, yeah.
And that's up, and it's 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 and that was a great inning there. The Mavericks were able to shut him down. Lethbridge was in scoring position.
One run on two hits, there was one error, and two men left on base.
So here we are in the bottom of the eighth inning. If you're just joining us, you're watching. And you're watching Medicine Hat Mavericks Baseball right here on comtv.ca as we're filming the home opener.
Leading off the bottom of the eighth inning for your Medicine Hat Mavericks, the first baseman, number 22, Drew Freeman.
So as we heard our announcer say, there's Drew Freeman now up to bat for the Medicine Hat Mavericks. And he fouls one off just to the left of our camera here. Another one out here, two strikes, one ball. And that's three strikes, you're out. So coming up number 19 now for the Medicine Hat Mavericks, that's Tyson Ford. And Tyson comes to us from Chinook, Alberta. And now batting for the Mavericks. Here are currently leading tonight's game. Four to one. Four for the Mavericks, one for the Bulls. Pitcher and also the second baseman, and it traveled all the way out to the outfield, and our runner there managed to stay on first base. And of course we got number 11 up to bat now for the Mavericks. That's Mitch Fry here. He's got a man on first base, and he has to do some fancy dancing to get back. Mitch Fry comes to us from Medicine Hat, a local boy. Advances the Mavericks by another run.
The catcher, number 34, Anthony Jacoza.
And now batting for the Medicine Hat Mavericks, Anthony Jacoza. He comes from Turcock, California. Yeah. for the Turlock, California Turlock. Anthony Jacoza. Boys have come a long way to play here in Medicine Hat. Beautiful evening, though. We were anticipating a little rain, but that soon blew over, thank goodness. And he fouled off to the right. Mavericks have a man on third base there in scoring position. Anthony Jacoz up the bat here for the Mavericks. That's a hit out there. And the Mavericks are bringing another guy home here as they take a commanding lead of this game here.
Next up for Mavericks, second baseman number two, Reed Fisher.
There's Ree Fisher now up to bat here for the Medicine Hat Mavericks as the Mavericks are leading tonight's game 6-1 over the Lethbridge Bulls. And he's hit one back. And he missed it. So our players advanced here to... my camera closed on me. I apologize for that. Our player advanced there to first base.
For the Mavericks, stepping in, the center fielder, number 13, Jason Hagg.
We got Jason Hagg up to bat here right now. The Mavericks have a man on first base and also one on second base. Jason hails from Reseda, California. Fouls one off to the right. Out of the park. First and one on second. Jason Hagg up to bat. That's two strikes and I stand corrected. That's three strikes. You're up.
Now batting for your Mavericks, number seven, the left fielder, Adam Mass.
So that left fielder for the Medicine Hat Mavericks, that's Adam Mass here up to bat. With a man on first and man on second. Adam Mass up to bat here. There's two away. That's fouled off. Fouled over to the Mavericks bench. And he caught that there at first and ran him down. And that's three away. And that'll shut down this.
comtv.ca filming of this event was made possible by the following sponsors. The Cracked Peppercorn Steak Lounge on 13th Avenue Southeast, now with a full celiac-friendly menu. Lubeck's Fast Oil Change on Cary Drive, home of the true 12-minute oil change. Glenn Juhas, Remax Medelta Real Estate, Buy and sell with confidence. Call Glenn, 548-1414. Ralph's Texas Bar and Steakhouse. Live bands, the biggest dance floor in town, and even a mechanical bull. Life's too short to go anywhere else. Fitness is a lifestyle, and your body is the temple that lives it. Temple Fitness, 1910 11th Avenue Northwest in Briar Park. Bob Burke, exceptional service, proven results. Remax Medelta Real Estate's Bob Burke, 403-504-9048. Medicine Hat Co-op, with a variety of locations including pharmacies, grocery stores, gas bars, and hardware stores. Since 1956, a leader in your community with superior service, value, and profit sharing. Medicine Hat Co-op.
Now the pitcher for the Medicine Hat Mavericks, Alex hails from Sulphur Springs, Texas. So he's come a long way here to play here in Medicine Hat. Here in the ninth inning, looks like he throws a mean ball. Griswold is leading the way here for the Lethbridge Bulls here in the ninth inning of Mavericks baseball. You're watching it right here on comtv. This is the Western Major Baseball League, the Medicine Hat Mavericks up against the Lethbridge Bulls. And that ball went almost out of the park and came right back. Rolled off the canopy. Got that one back. Yeah. Alex Aguilar is throwing in some heat here in the ninth inning. We got two strikes. And that's hit out to our shortstop. And he's out. Brendan Hendricks is now up batting for the Bulls here in the ninth inning. Brendan playing for the Bulls, of course, he's from Cochrane, Alberta. And Bulls are going to need to get something going here if they're going to be able to do anything with the Mavericks here in the ninth inning. So he's got one strike and the ball.
Now batting for the ball, number two, right fielder Kim Barthel.
Ken Barthel now batting for the Bulls here in the ninth inning for the Lethbridge Bulls in the black. These little guys do a lot of running there, keeping all the back here nice and clear. And the Bulls have a man on first base. It's a little tricky trying to shoot through these little squares on these fences here, so I hope you're bearing with me here. And hope you're enjoying tonight's coverage here on comtv of the game opener of the Medicine Hat Mavericks and the Lethbridge Bulls, and enjoying it right here in high definition. And maybe next time we can get some announcers calling some play-by-play. And strike three, you're out of there.
Next up for the Bulls, the center fielder, number 24, Eric Dorton.
So Eric Dorton is now up to bat, number 24 for the Lethbridge Bulls. Eric comes from Alamogordo, New Mexico. So he's come a long way here to play baseball right here in Medicine Hat for the Mavericks. And so the Mavericks again have a man on first, and the pitch is in there. Came in there with a lot of heat. It's Alex Aguilar for the Mavericks pitching right now. Alex Aguilar from some Sulphur Springs, Texas. So they turn the lights on here now in Athletic Park, and really lights up the infield. Gets rid of a lot of those shadows. And just have a beautiful field here in Medicine Hat. Fans have been treated to just an excellent game here on the home opener. So we got two strikes, and we've got two balls. Very much. They thought that was for sure a strike. And you're going back. Of course, it was a foul ball, and that's why he had to move back. Here in the ninth inning, and at the end of the game.
No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. Ladies and gentlemen, that is your ball game. What a way to get the season underway. The final score here in Medicine Hat Mavericks 6, the Lethbridge Bulls 1. Your final line on the night for the Bulls, 1 run on 5 hits, 1 error. For your Mavericks, 6 runs on 13 hits and 4 errors. Your losing pitcher tonight for the Bulls, number 27, Chris Walker. And your winner making his Western Major League debut, number 17, Mike Miller. Ladies and gentlemen, make sure to stop in at Days Off Pod for the game ring specials every Monday and Wednesday. Days Off, the official club of the Medicine Hat Mavericks. We will see you back here for the next home game. That is Monday, June the 6th, the Mavericks will entertain Saskatoon, first pitch at 7:05.
Well, we hope you enjoyed tonight's coverage of the Medicine Hat Mavericks and the Lethbridge Bulls right here on comtv. The Medicine Hat Mavericks win their home opener 6-1 over the Lethbridge Bulls. You're watching it right here on comtv.ca.